Good morning, everyone. I'm driving up from the west side, from the Kona side, going over toward Hilo. And I just wanted to show you some of the landscape up here. It's just these beautiful rolling hills. This is the west side of the Big Island. It's very dry. It's in a rain shadow of the mountains, so they don't get a lot of waterfall over here, a lot of rainfall. But it is absolutely beautiful. You can look down there and see if I can zoom in a little bit. There you go. There's the coast down there, down the hills. Really a pretty area, you know, probably about 1,500 feet or so in elevation. It's one thing I really enjoy in there, as we see on the distance, is I believe that's Mauna Loa, and you can see a little bit of snow. Might be snow on the roof, but there's a little fire in the basement, and I know the feeling. But a very, very distinct type of landscape up here compared to what we were looking at yesterday. Later on, I'll show you, once we get over on the Hilo side, I'll show you the wet forest. And yesterday we saw the subalpine, so that's what I love. It's you know, a couple hour drive and the diversity. You just don't find that too many places. Maybe in California you can find it going from the Sierras down to the rainforest, the kind of redwood forest, rather. All right, let me get back in the road and go see some birds. Bye.